Shouldn't we be out killing something? Why don't you save all that chit-chat for the wenches in the taverns? Knew a guy who survived in a dark cave off raw fish for a month just to find his stupid ring. I'll tell you. There better be a lot of gold at the end of this place. I can smell a tavern 3 miles out. Some people think that's odd. I think it's a talent. Alright. Next little milk drinker to ask about my armor is getting a limb removed.
Staying safe, I hope?
Hello, friend.
If you ever settle down to have children, think twice before you do it.
You know her as Ellie Sif the Fair. I know her as Ellie Sif the Dirty Little Chambermaid.
Thank you.
This Imperial armor is damn heavy.
Ah, quit your belly aching.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude. Stay sharp. Not sure I understand the question. The Legion's always been in Skyrim. We have garrisons throughout all the provinces of the Empire. Our mission is to serve the Emperor, uphold the law, and protect the citizenry. Skyrim's days are darkening, and the Legion will soon be called into service like never before. But we stand ready, as always, to meet that call. Think you've got the metal, eh? Honestly, the Legion can use all the able bodies it can muster. We have our hands full. A dead king, a rebellion, and now dragons. Skyrim's a mess. If you're serious, make your way to Solitude. Our headquarters is Castle Dower. You find General Tullius there, commanding our forces in Skyrim. But talk to Legate Ricca. She handles the local recruiting. You mean Ulfric's so-called Stormcloak Rebellion? The Nord Kings, Jarls. They can't seem to control their own people, so the Legion has stepped in to keep order. Sadly, the Empire's stretched a little thin these days, and we've gotten very few reinforcements. So we've been forced to recruit locally. But rest assured, citizen, we'll put an end to this uprising, and things will get back to normal soon enough. My parents were traveling merchants, eventually settling in Cyrodiil. I must have inherited their wanderlust. I joined the Legion to see the world. I know, that's one of those things people say, but it's completely true in my case. It wasn't long before I saw more of the world than I bargained for. Home. Home to me is a hot cup of ale at the end of the day, and 5 minutes without someone needing something from me. Cyrodiil is a beautiful place, full of diverse peoples and histories. But so too, Hammerfell and Skyrim, and every other place I've been. Don't get me wrong, every country has its dark corners, but that's why we're here. To bring order and civilization, and to protect the people. The life of a soldier is full of hardship. That's nothing. But they send the Legion to places that have gotten too bad to be settled without violence. What's hard is seeing good people warped by evil. And I've seen the face of evil. It was in the air above Sentinel on the night of Green Fire. Back in 42, I was stationed in Hammerfell, on leave in Sentinel, trying to track down some refugee relatives who had fled persecution in Alinor. Suddenly, an explosion of magic in the refugee quarter. Thalmor mages were attacking the Altmer dissidents who were resisting with magic of their own. I ran to the scene with other legionaries who were stationed there, but the entire quarter was a smoking ruin by the time we arrived. Everyone was dead. Wholesale slaughter. The Dominion, not content with killing dissidents at home, came to Hammerfell to finish the job. We're supposedly at peace now, but I put in to be stationed here to keep an eye on the Thalmor. I have a feeling they're behind this unrest in Skyrim. For the glory of the Empire. All right then.
Use a city guard, don't you? Just show him a scimitar. They'll go on for days.